My life started on Cherokee Reservation. I spent my first 7 years on the reservation. Poor? Yeah, we were very poor. We lived in a house that had no floors. It was dirt. So I'm from that part. I can remember making old bean sandwiches for lunch. And then the opportunity came and I went into the United States Army. I served this country very proudly. I was wounded 3 times and I came home. I had a great typist that gave me a whole lot of medals, and I appreciate that, but I'm only a caretaker for those, by golly, that did not come home. And I'm running for this position because I have served this community well, and I will continue to serve it. The Toys for Tots program has helped over 200,000 children in 7 counties. I have donated over 100,000 books last year alone to the Louds in Valdosta City. So on November 6th, or to November 6th, I humbly ask for your support as your next County Commissioner of District 4. Thank you.
Thank you both.